am I? Where actually am I? Okay. I'm back in dirt mouth, that's for sure. But when I actually need him, he's nowhere to be. Oof. What are you? Well, you're a giant farter, but... Oh yeah, you blow up. Okay. Noted. Big dangerous enemies in this area. Seriously, where am I? Abilities starting to become useful, and what is that? And I forgot there was water down there. Oh no, 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 no. I'm trying to. There's a no way in hell I'm staying. No. Now I need a way to get in there. Alright. Well, it's not that. So many angry mushrooms. Okay, angry mushrooms. This playlist looks familiar, I think. I have a feeling I should go up and get the map. Okay, so we're near the mushroom. This area again. We're just gonna try and explore here. And hope I find a way through. I wanna go back to where the corn was. I'm supposed to be going. And it doesn't look like it's too far away, so. It should be too hard to find. These guys are good for grinding up stuff. Juices. See it. Big mushroom. Wow. Oh. Ow. Down again. Just gotta remember where it is. That's all. I believe it's somewhere down below this area. So. Just gonna keep going down until we find it. Is that even safe? Okay, this guy giving me, or whatever that is. happen. Thanks, I guess, game. For comfort, not gonna lie. Okay. Hello. Large knight statue. There's a socket on its chest. Insert the city crest. Okay. Here you go. I have a feeling this is some kind of boss. I'm going to die. That thing went down a little bit. Yep. I'm gonna die. Confirmed. There's enemy. I didn't expect that thing to explode. Okay. Completely not friendly. Confirmed. Actually, no, most of these things aren't gonna be friendly, but a boy could dream. Fellow knight of some sort? Okay, you are friendly. Well, you're completely retarded when it comes to your top area. Okay. I thought you'd be friendly because there's multiple dead versions of you. They're just like the Metroid enemies. Sheesh. Or at least I'm pretty sure. Wasn't there Metroid enemies that blew up in the first one, I believe? I think I'm going the right way. I'm gonna stay above him. Yeah. He's bad from above. He had 6 health. I noticed that. Wait a minute. Go back up. I noticed that. Greatest gates have not have been sealed. None shall enter. None shall leave. Okay. Just random lore, okay. Send it back down for me. Friend. Actual friend. Hello, Mr. Turtle. Capitalize before us, my friend. What a somber place it seems that one holds the answers to many mysteries. I too have felt the pull of this place, though now I sit before it and I find myself hesitant to descend. Is it fear, I wonder, or something else that holds me back? Probably fear. But we'll find out. You don't seem that. Actually, no, I think that you're not probably scared. You seem pretty. Block my attack right there? What just happened? Didn't really do much to me or him, so I'm gonna say just noticed an audio or something. Hello, what is this? Stash of money. I see. Good monies. Alright, I'll take all the monies I can get. Honestly. Okay, now we do. I'm gonna go on top of this thing. Hello, Mr. Flying Guy. Please don't kill me. I don't know how strong you are in here, but that was just being a bully. And I just did. Jeez. That poor guy got literally decimated. and you almost fell off. Okay. Don't bite me.
Stop hurting. You're just...
evading me. Come on, big old. Big old guy. Is he dead? I think I just killed him. Kinda.
Oh shoot.
That's not good. Okay. I'd rather do one of these things than a whole army. Kind of a whole army. I see you, dude. Okay, you have longer range. Much longer range. Oh. Yeah, you can stay far away from me. You can keep your long spear of death and destruction 5 million miles away from me. Sorry about it, buddy. It's not happening. I knew where I was going though, but that looks like the way back, so I'm gonna guess we go down from here. It's the only good thing I can. Didn't expect these guys here. Ouch. I can heal.
Son, Kian.
Aye. Come searching for rare items, have you? Well, hands off. This collection is mine, and I won't be selling to grubby little wanderers. Still, I imagine you come across many interesting items in your travels. Maybe you care to part with some. I'll offer a fair trade for each.
Helma Delka.
Looks like you don't have any relics on you. You managed to find a good condition. Bring them here, or to me, and I'll give you a fair amount of geoform. Can I at least see what you have?
Helma Delka.
Alright, never mind. Oh, I didn't even notice there was a thing there. Took me a little while to actually register that. Okay. I thought it was already in there. Mechanism with a simple keyhole. Shining, glowing thing. Okay. Giant mantis? Oh. There we go. Something. Okay. Okay. friendly now, or are you going to attack me again?
Gala negosa, thros.
Again, we meet, little ghost. I'm normally quite perceptive. You... I underestimated. I just looked at the English there. I was just... I underestimated you. There we go. Though I have since guessed the truth. You've seen beyond the kingdom's bounds. Yours is resilience, born of two voids. It's no surprise that you've managed to reach the hearts of the world, of this world, in doing so. I think she's supposed to talk like that. You shall know the sacrifice that keeps it standing.
Hakana Sagamas.
If knowing the truth, you'd still attempt to roll a role in Hollownest perpetuation, seek it, the graven ash and the mark it would grant to one like you. Okay, I don't even know where I'm going. I'm pretty sure this guy doesn't know where he's going either. Memorial to the Hollow Knight. Wait. Hey, look, it's a plug for the game. I'm pretty sure I'm the Hollow Knight, though. But, okay. The black vault far above, though. Through the sacrifice, Hollownest lasts eternal. Is that what it's supposed to look like? Well, I still don't have this place. So it's not this place. I have no way of following her, so... Wait, it says go down. I can't swim. Maybe I'll be able to swim soon? Okay. I'm going the right way. Because I wouldn't have done that. That was... Okay, bye-bye. Yo. Bye-bye, too. I see you don't have the swimming ability either. That I'm pretty sure you might be. I don't know, that downward area looked kind of suspicious. Mm-hmm. Oh, I thought that was a higher jump. Upwards. Supposed to go. I think I just learned about that enemy. There we go. Mm-hmm. It's water. There's a... Oh, he's the big pusher. Jeez, die. Thanks for draining my life force. A lot. Can I take that one? What? I hear some kind of blacksmith. I'm pretty sure the blacksmith. I hear a hammer and some kind of metal, or what seems to be. It looks like some kind of blacksmith.
Vendazu.
You brought me another nail to be honed. Leave it on the ground and return later if you're still breathing.
Ranjo Stenja. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I thought you were someone else. After a nailsmith, are you? Well, you found one. I'm not much of for talk, but if it's a nail that needs repair, then you've come to the right place, Bug. Your own nail is quite in a sorry state. It's obviously not one of mine. Still, anything can be refined with enough effort and skill, even that broken blade. If you like, I can reforge your nail. It'll make the blade far more deadly. Oh yeah, I got the money.
Jonesha.
If you wish, I'll get to work then. Ooh. Cool. It's actually really nice.
Garadel Akari.
There we go, the reforging is complete. I've honed your nail's edge. You'll find it much stronger than it used to be. Head out there and test the strength against your foes. Can I upgrade again?
Vendazu.
Wait, would you say?
Vendasu.
Is there something else you want? If you bring me a piece of pale ore, I can forge your nail into something stronger. Where is this? So it's in the water area. So I should look for this place again. I get a chance to make it longer. I'll check this. Didn't mean that. I might as well use my last one to heal. Okay. Oh, that guy's a one shot now. That's good. Last time I have to fight in the air, though, better. This guy's still a five shotter or now? No, he's a four. Ooh, that's actually really good. I really like that. These guys going down in four shots helps me tremendously. One less shot to take to the face. And I forgot. Wait a minute, I've been in this area. And I fell all the way down. I'm pretty sure. I do want a bench though. Not low. A bench could be helpful. And I don't know what I just did there that now looks sketchy as hell. What the heck was that? Did I like grab the edge of the wall at the end there, or what happens? I actually really want to know what. I'm gonna look back at the footage when I can. So I don't have anything for that. Something to that elevator. I'm gonna go back to it. I didn't go anywhere else. I'm stupid. So I was going the right way. Yeah, we'll check it. Come back. Spikes on the top of that thing. Ow. to you. Ooh, I found a way to drain some leaf out of that guy. Drain a couple life bars out of you. This is where it just came from, or... Okay, it's turn to worry. I'm gonna get sneaky again. Follow me all the way up here, buddy. Shoot. Ow. Okay, back down I go. Dude, why are you just standing here? I'm pretty sure that was what I needed, so I'm gonna go all back over here and heal my sorry booty up. Is that one I needed? What did I just grab? Oh, I got one of those seal of approvals. Let me go up for that. Maybe I can buy his key. If he has one. I'm gonna hope he has one.
Valmy Artret.
And he's just gonna give me money for it.
Boris Sun Gian.
He has appearance to see an expert for history so long as past several times. It's a great achievement. Just cover their identities.
Helma Delka.
I was kinda hoping you'd give me something, not.
Oh, Paul.
You got a key, buddy. I don't know where else to go. Other than back up. Going across the see. Oh my god. Wait, what? I did. Oh, I had the swimming ability this entire time. I'm dumb. I'm actually dumb. I haven't played this in a while, so I didn't. That's why I didn't drown to death. Beluga.